And these are emotions like passion, infatuation, meeting someone and immediately falling in love, and then miscommunication, frustration, jealousy. They lie to you, they cheat on you, you get mad. You never talk to them again, you write a whole album about it. So I have this theory. Would you like to hear it? My theory is that those emotions that I just described to you, the crazy emotions, the ones that almost drive you insane, those are the ones that make you grow into who you're gonna be. And in my mind, those emotions are red.